It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Welcome back to another video today, guys. As you can see, the video looks different. And phone's right here. We're trying to use the GoPro or a little bit here and there tonight. I don't know if the audio is any better.
Testing.
But this phone seems like it's too long. It's been screwing up. But yeah, we're back at Farmers for the Ron Stevens Memorial. Stock appearing, opens, paying a lot of money. I think like over $3,000 or more. I don't know. No one's paying 22, one's a thousand or more. And yeah, the track was good. I'll show you guys a quick back. And Grace just clone meeting tonight. They ain't got a clone light class. Yeah, we got number one field draw, so we're starting to pull a heat race. I think we're just doing hot laps, heat race to the feature. I believe the rest are going to qualify, I'll assume. But yeah, should be starting soon. See how it goes.
Check it, freaking.
So kids go up first and all the dogs do. But we're gonna go out now. There's 10 mediums tonight, and we're in group A, starting the pole. Five in each class, each group. When the hot laps are getting, we're gonna go out with them, some other mediums. The carburetor and gas line had a really bad leak. I still out there anyway. We got kind of rigged to go hot lap. Came and got fixed, so see what we can do. Hopefully it gives a little more power, because the motor was barely getting any gas. So I just wanna go out there and see if it would steer. So. Hooked up good, so hopefully we can pick up a little more speed so we can do.
I'm a Hound 4A. I ain't watching people. We got guns. And I'm a, like I said, I've been a gun race. I never got a mail from top of this hill. And my track's really rough, so that camera might be bad. So I might put that fresh bomb in the video. And I mean, the track's rough before. But it might not be a single video, but it's rough. Make my next one already. But they're going to be doing a lot of qualifying. But we got third, so we start somewhere near the front. Should. Hopefully that fixes it. They got a little bit of a push too, so it's push going in and slide going off. I don't know what's called the name.
So for you guys who don't follow him on Facebook, the grown man child here has bought him a new toy and then went and got it wrapped. Shout out to Skinner. I put his name, I apologize.
No.
Oh, yeah.
It's my new bag.
Thank you. We just got home from the track, and it's currently 2:12, and I got to be at work at 11, so maybe I get my butt to bed. But we had a really good run. I ended up getting third out of 10 cars, which I'm not complaining after the night we started out with. My gear is a little bit off. We was going to make a gear change, but me and Grandpa decided not to because where the spark plug is bad, and water was getting in the air filter in the heat race, making it miss. I was like, it's probably why we didn't have no power, which it was. Gave us more. When we fixed all that, we had more power and speed in the feature, but should change the gear. Might have had a better shot to win, but I want to say congrats to my buddy JJ on a second place finish. He had a heck of a run. Anytime he's came to Farmers, he had really bad luck. But seeing him run better, it was pretty good. And he had a shot at the win there at the end, but Hunter's just a tad bit faster. But he ended up getting second. So not a bad night for him. Does a fun, clean race. Buddy Dylan Wilson, he had a heck of a night besides his tire flying off in the feature. He ended up getting a DNF. He had won the heat race. Started on the pole feature, had a really good run until his tire flew off. I didn't even see his tire flop. I didn't even know what was going on. But he's had bad luck all year long. Hopefully next weekend if he races, he has better luck. But, yeah, hope you all enjoy the video. And I don't know what else to say. I'm tired looking down at the floor. So, yeah, hope you enjoy the video. See you next one. Peace.